We're back at Liberia. Now let's see what's in store. Oh no.
It took you long enough to get here. I was beginning to wonder if you'd ever make it.
It's Psylocke.
Don't be too hard on them, Psylocke. They aren't one of Lord Doom's chosen. Yet.
Psylocke. Cyclops. Don't tell me that Doom managed to twist your minds too.
Our minds are twisted. We now realize that Lord Doom is the ultimate power in this galaxy. And in serving him, we are granted abilities far beyond anything we had previously known.
That's a lie. Doom hasn't given you anything you didn't already have.
If you really think that's so, then follow me, and you'll see what Lord Doom is capable of.
Go ahead. Follow Cyclops if you want, or stay here and face me. Either way, you're going to have to fight us both sometime.
It would seem that Psylocke has turned to the dark side. Although I am disappointed that she's not a playable character or a DLC. No matter. You left us no choice. This is why you can't look down. Nothing here. It's time to destroy your shadow. There you go. Here's our way out. Here we go again. Still nothing.
Eliminate the trespassers.
So that's what we'll do. An endless cycle of going to the endless abyss. I could play this fun game.
I don't know.
I know what you're gonna say. I can't pick it up. There's the armor of doom. Oh, look at this. Last member of the Iron Legion destroyed. Now we just need one more item. The Face Mask of Doom. Think we might be able to use it against Doom? Okay, we got two items left. Finally, we can battle some Doombots again. Oh look, it's the Doomsman. We do not need their scum.
Yeah.
Hi, guys. We destroyed the entire room. Maniacs. Chrono Fury, we've located the ultimate Nullifier, but it looks to be damaged. Don't know what we're gonna do with a broken device. But oh well. At least we have the Macron person we want to conduce here. Which is fine. Okay. Which is earning Doom's wrath. Take a break.